This is the Solo, Audicus's personal sound amplifier, or PSA. Please note that the PSA is not an actual hearing aid and is not intended to assist with hearing loss. If you suspect you have more severe hearing loss or have been medically diagnosed with hearing loss or prescribed an actual hearing aid, consult a physician. The Solo might not be for you. The personal sound amplifier, or PSA, has just a few key components. The microphone picks up sound. The speaker amplifies the sound. The button changes the programs, and the wire connects the speaker to the microphone. The dome houses the speaker and relays the sound into your ear. If you ordered a right Solo, this portion is going to be red, and if you ordered a left Solo, this portion will be blue. The first step to getting started with your Audicus Solo is to put a fresh battery in. Open the battery compartment door, like so, and place a fresh battery in, sticker side up. Remove the sticker. And then shut the battery compartment door, like so. Closing the battery door will turn your Solo on. Just wait a few moments, and then you should hear the sound amplification start. To turn the Solo off, simply open the battery compartment door and leave it open. We recommend that at night when you're sleeping, not using it, leave the battery compartment door open to conserve battery power. To insert the Solo, place the body of the device over the top of your ear so that the hard casing is behind your ear and the wire is in front. Push the dome into your ear until it sits comfortably in the canal and the wire lies flat against the side of your head. The dome should be just inside the ear canal. Place the retention guard into the bowl of your ear. To remove the Solo, hold the wire and gently pull the dome out of your ear canal.